I am going to show you how to divide by 0.1, 0.01 and 0.001. To divide a number by 0.1. Do the same thing as we did to multiply by 10. Add 10 at the end of the number. .458 divided by 0.1 equals 4580. To divide a number by 0.01. Do the same thing as we did to multiply by 100. Write 2 zeros at the end of the number. 458 divided by 0.01 equals 45,800. To divide a number by 0.001. Do the same thing as we did to multiply by 1000. Write 3 zeros at the end of the number. 458 divided by 0.001 equals 458,000.